What are the measures one has to take to prevent from contracting STD? So student, now in this question, STD stands for sexually transmitted diseases. Now the question is, what measures can be taken so that these diseases cannot be spread from an infected individual to a healthy individual? Now before we understand that, now let us quickly know some examples of STD and how are they transferred. AIDS is one example, syphilis, gonorrhea. Now these are the examples of STD. They're either caused by bacteria or virus. And these bacteria or virus which causes diseases like AIDS, syphilis or gonorrhea, they are transferred from an infected person to a healthy person through the sexual intercourse. So these diseases can be prevented majorly by avoiding sex with an unknown partners or multiple partners, or avoiding unprotected sex, that is using condoms during intercourse. So by these two methods, the contraction, the spreading of the disease can be stopped. And at the same time, STDs are also transferred from an infected to a healthy person, either from an infected mother to the fetus, developing fetus, or after birth. The infected mother can transfer the disease causing pathogen to the child through breastfeeding. So in the hospitals, the disease can be spread from an infected individual to a healthy individual through blood transfusion. Suppose if the blood is not tested properly and an infected person is donating the blood, through the blood, that is body fluids, the microbes can be transferred to a healthy individual. And that is why avoid blood transfusion from a drug abuser or infected person. And next, the microbes can be transferred from needles or surgical instruments which are not properly sterilized. So avoid sharing of injections or needles or surgical instruments from the needles or the surgical instruments which are used by the infected person. The same needles or surgical instruments should not be used to treat a healthy individual. So such unsterilized equipments, medical equipments, can transfer these microbes to a healthy person. And suppose if these microbes are detected in the early stage, it can be cured easily, and for that a medical help is required. So we need to seek medical help from a qualified doctor so that the disease can be cured and it cannot be spread to other healthy individuals. So these are some of the measures in which the contraction of STD can be prevented.